Well, I believe the property line is yay far, so if we're on the sidewalk, you know.
This is perfect. Everyone for center has to come by right here.
10-4.
You know, this is perfect. Every person who hates you is going to drive right by you.
Thank you very much. I'll smile at them. I'll get their picture on camera. Yeah.
Soundbite, we'd like someone local, seeing as we're from Houston, not from Dallas. The talking points that we're doing is we're here representing the 99% of American taxpaying Americans, protesting Mitt Romney, prince of 1%, you know, who only pays 13.8% federal tax, which is nothing compared to what, you know, us hardworking Americans are protesting.
I'm not going to talk, I'm on camera, you know. Remember when you talked at the thing?
I'm not dressed for it.
I don't care. Remember when you talked at the thing?
Don't grab me if I get arrested for being
That's the Spanish thing.
I talked to the Spanish station, get the Spanish sound bite. I need someone local from Dallas. I would love you to do it. Just kind of
if you could wait a few minutes. Hey,
look at
me,
people
that are more
You'll have to go over there and talk then.
We've got a few people that are.
The message we're trying to get across right now.
We all know the message.
Thank you. We are our own media. Lamestream, what is it? Legacy.
No, he has a point. We do need to talk to them. Because then we can get our message.
The fire in the belly. Remember when you talked to those, you know, you had fire in the belly when you talked to those, you know?
There are a few people in the group that talk well.
Talk well in person. I don't talk well to camera.
Yeah, me neither.
What you need to do is like I do. Get a camera on your computer. And talk into the camera into the YouTube channel, and then you can practice.
Hey, that's what I do.
Yeah, that's what I do. Yeah.
Fundraiser. What do you think? $10 million.
$10 million. Hello.
That's about
14% tax.
This is Dallas. $20 million.
Yeah. Oh, I'm there. Yeah. You would have wanted to have a what's the word I'm looking for? A beehive.
Yes.
Of course, I shouldn't ask you to do anything I wouldn't do, and my excuse is that I can talk into my camera. Byron, get over here. There's Byron. There's our what do you call it? Live stream guy.
He needs power. He's in trouble.
Get over here, Dylan. Get your ass over here. Jaywalk. That's it. Get arrested.
Okay, give him a jaywalking.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
he's like Secret Service guy.
Hey! David.
Al, good job, Greg Houston.
It's on home week.
We need a sound bite.
I need someone who can give a sound bite to the media there. I got one of my Spanish speakers already giving a sound bite. I need someone who is willing to give a sound bite.
Is your camera on?
No, it's a quick one. You know, basically,
that lady there is a media person.
I know!
Wait,
that's the young lady in the...
In the,
lady in the,
no, the lady here.
Federal taxes.
Yeah, I know.
You know, and who earlier today was making
she may have already
joking about how his father closed down thousands of jobs in Michigan and shipped them over to Wisconsin, destroying, you know, working, you know,
yeah, working jobs,
and then, you know, showing that they care about working families. And
as far as, well, who do you want to talk to?
I just need someone who can talk to CW and Local 5. Who's a local Dallas resident? And who's not staff?
Oh, okay.
Can't be staff or not from Dallas.
Oh, you're, the media can't be from Dallas?
No, no, the person speaking can't be a staffer of any organization.
Oh.
Well, I'm a freelance photographer and journalist, but I also founded Occupy Texas. That I'm not employed by them.
Right, so you could speak to them, that's not a problem, as long as you're not like a paid staffer or any type of coalition or anything like that.
So, they want to tell a story?
No, basically they just want to know what we're here for, representing the 99% against the 1% prince.
Oh, I see.
Romney,
okay.
The fact that he only pays 13.8% in federal taxes, compared, which isn't even...
Yeah,
close to what we pay.
Uh-huh.
The fact that, you know, here he was early today making jokes about how his father closed down hundreds of jobs back, you know, in Michigan, yeah, Wisconsin, has no regard for...
But that person sounds like a person that already knows all that information. Why are they wanting to...
This is the message that we're trying to deliver.
You want to get out?
Yes,
oh, okay.
That's the message. That's
okay.
From our
media
people.
Okay, and how soon do you want to get it out?
As soon as possible. I mean, they only need a quick, like, 5-minute one.
Okay,
I know.
Did you talk with those guys?
Oh, that's who are asking for it over there.
Okay, Leslie Harris is going to be here in real quick, and she can talk you to death.
All right, perfect. I'll be around here. I got to go talk to my
because
guy.
Because basically what happened was 2 days ago, Occupy Wall Street contacted me, Kara, and said, hey, we need something happening. I'm sending you 100 posters overnight,
okay. And
that was it. Get something together.
Yeah, I just need someone who's
he'll probably
good
Cynthia.
On camera and able
Cynthia.
To deliver the straight message.
Can you call
no,
Cynthia?
No, she's
call.
On her way. Call. Cynthia's on her way, yeah.
All right, perfect.
Yeah, I just don't do good on camera.
That's fine,
yeah.
I'm going to be down that way talking to a couple people. If you see her, point her my direction.
All right. She'll give it.
That'd be really appreciated.